Syria was not doing well the day before the earthquake. We are racing against time and weather and capacity. I look at my team in Aleppo. They have been displaced. Some of them have lost loved ones. Some of them are still waiting to hear from a loved one, but still they are on the street between people trying to deliver humanitarian assistance.